students.
I'm Brad, and this is
Tommy.
Thanks for everyone who participated in our Dash for Cash. We were able to raise quite a bit of money. Thanks, Wildcats.
Are you ready to get into the Christmas spirit? The choir, orchestra, and guitar have their Christmas extravaganza next Wednesday, the 7th, at 6:30 p.m. Come out and support.
This week's scholarship highlight is for those interested in career and technical education. Anything from cosmetology to welding. See the senior bulletin board or the high school website for the Utah Elks Association scholarship application.
Winter sports photos will be next Wednesday, December 7th. Your coach should be sharing your specific time slot with your teams soon.
Great job to our girls basketball yesterday. Way to go.
This Thursday, come out and support wrestling. They are doing a silent auction at 6 and then starting the father-son duel at 6:30.
If you are signed up to take the ACT test on December 10th, you must upload a picture and print your admission ticket prior to December 2nd. If you have questions, come see Mr. Egan for help.
Tonight is boys basketball. It starts at 7. Wide out. Come out and support.
Have a blessed day, students.
Some things are bound to be, some things they hurt, and they tear apart me.
You left your diary at my house, and I read those pages. Do you really love me, baby?
What does a nosy pepper do? It gets jalapeno business.
And they tear apart me, but I broke my word.